We do not have a democracy for enlightened beings. And by being enlightened, you are always going to be slightly odd, slightly different, a bit of a weirdo, because you're not prepared to fit into the norm. You become what I call a fringe dweller, because TikTok drives you crazy. The oohs and the ahs of life drive you nuts. But in spite of that, and in spite of all of the restriction, there you are, this enlightened being, full of the joy of life. Full of the sensualness, the beauty, a part of all things. There's a gaiety to life. There's a carefree beauty. And as you begin to develop a philosophy of life that is carefree, you become this wonderful scamp. And you can see a laughter and a silliness and a beauty. You can see the courage that is naturally inside your heart. Full of the joy of life. Full of the joy of life.